played and saw many best of three series in my career. Always the same story. We started very, very bad, sloppy, no defense, no 50-50 balls, no enough energy. Second quarter, a little bit better, but we were playing without the right mindset, the right energy, the right flow. But I asked my players to understand what we need to do to have one good quarter. We call it the magic quarter. And we had a 28-5 third quarter that gave us wings, and we controlled the game in the second half.
Savo karjeroje esu žaidęs daug serijų iki dviejų pergalių ir dažnai tai būna, kad tos serijos prasideda blogai. Taip ir buvo pirmame kelinyje, žaidėme be gynybos, be energijos. Antrame kelinyje buvo šiek tiek geriau, bet vis tiek žaidėme su netinkamu nusiteikimu ir netinkama energija. Bet per didžiąją pertrauką paprašiau žaidėjus sužaisti gerą kelinį, stebuklingą kelinį ir laimėjome kelinį 28-5, kuris ir suteikė mums sparnus.
Coach, before the playoffs, you mentioned that you expect a trap. Did Mažeikiai surprise in any way?
They did a very good job at the beginning, counting on the fact that we played not in our gym. The atmosphere was not the same, and you know, you work the whole year to secure the home court advantage, and then you play two games on the road. You know, in a best of three series, you know, these all small things impact. But as I told you, these series are always the same. You know, the home team has to secure the first win. So we had a lot of pressure, and we just needed to get going, and we did it in the second half.
Prieš seriją minėjote, kad tikėtos pastų ar Mažeikiai nustebino. Taip, jų komanda atliko puikų darbą pradžioje, o mes žaidėme ne savo arenoje, atmosfera nebuvo tokia kaip įprastai. Visą sezoną dirbome, kad turėtume namų aikštės pranašumą, bet dabar tenka žaisti du kartus, galima sakyti, išvykoje. Tačiau, kaip ir visada, svarbiausia atkrintamosiose pradėti pirmasis rungtynės pergalę ir išsaugoti tą vadinamą namų pranašumą.
Talking about the atmosphere, you played away game, but were you surprised by the number of the fans who showed up?
No, which like this, I'm never surprised.
Ar nustebino, kiek žiūrovų susirinko, nors ir žaista ne Kaune, tai niekad manęs Žalgirio fanai nenustebino.
Talking about that magic quarter, the second half, the team's performance, can we say that team's performance was already what you want to see in the playoffs in terms of concentration?
In the playoffs, it's very important that you start at one level and you finish at a different level. So I asked my team to enter the series. It took us 20 minutes. Now it's 1-0. We have a long ride and a game on the road on Tuesday. And we have to do better than today. It's very simple. Every game you build something.
Kalbant apie stebuklingą kėlinį, ar to ir trūko, tai svarbu atkrintamosiose pradėti jas vienu lygiu ir baigti geresniu. Per pertrauką paprašiau komandos, kad jie pradėtų atkrintamąsias ir tą jie įgyvendino.
There were several impressive moments today. Which dunk did you like more? Roland Schmidt in the first half or Edmond Sumner in the second?
Roland Schmidt was very important in the first half because nobody was in rhythm. And coming from the bench, he gave us something. I believe that Ule played a very sorry game. And Mitch Rivers, he knows how to space. And he's taking the shots that we need him to take. This is...
And how that flight of Edmond Sumner looked in your eyes in the first quarter? Because
I don't know if I'm more pissed off than happy, because I'm asking this to him 2 months. And because every day in practice I see what he can do. So now he showed to everybody he can do it, so he has to do it again.
Tai klausimas buvo, kuris dėjimas Šmito ar Sumnerio jums labiau patiko. Šmito įėjimas tikrai buvo svarbus, nes jis atėjo nuo suolo ir įnešė teigiamos energijos. Taip pat galiu paminėti, kad Ulanovas sužaidė solidžias rungtynes, taip pat Riversas išplėčia aikštelę. O kalbant apie Sumnerį, tai tokio epizodo jau prašiau 2 mėnesius, tai pagaliau įgyvendino ir tikiuosi, kad kitas epizodas bus jau greičiau.
Arnas Butkevičius is traveling with the team, but he still can't play. Do you expect to have him in the playoffs this year? What is his situation?
Yeah, every day is getting better. No, I don't want to force the thing. I don't want to risk anything. He's a pillar of our team, of our system. And when he feels ready to go and I have the green light, I'm going to put him back without rushing, but I feel that he can get back.
Arnas Butkevičius keliauja kartu su komanda, bet vis dar nežaidžia. Kokia jo situacija? Kiekvieną dieną jis jaučiasi geriau, tačiau nenorime jo spausti ar versti žaisti per jėgą. Jis svarbus mūsų komandos žaidėjas ir kai bus žalia šviesa, be skubėjimo, mes tikrai galėsime jį panaudoti.
Congratulations to Žalgiris for the win. They show their level in the second half. Today we have different two halves. First half we fight, that's the most important. We fight and we execute. And second half, I can say just how we finished this last quarter, we finished with 2 fouls. So this is not playoff basketball. So playoff basketball should be more tough, more contact and more physical. That's it.
Sveikinimai Žalgiriui su pergale. Jie parodė savo lygį antroje pusėje. Iš mūsų komandos pusės žiūrint, rungtynių pirma pusė ir antra buvo skirtingos. Pirmoje pusėje mes kovojome ir įgyvendinome tai, ką norėjome, o antroje pusėje per vieną kelinį prasižengėme tik 2 kartus. To neturėtų būti. Nesvarbiausia atkrintamosiose fiziškumas.
Coach, you started the game very seriously and gained 9 points lead. Was that one of the better stretches for you at this stage of the season?
Probably yes, yeah. And with this kind of team, yeah, yes, I agree.
Klausimas buvo, kad turėjote 9 taškų pranašumą, ar tai buvo geriausia sezono atkarba? Turbūt galima sakyti taip, kad tai buvo geriausia sezono atkarpa.
What was lacking the most after the break to sustain the fight longer?
First, approach to the game, because this rotation of the players and how we step up second half just cannot be like this in this kind of playoff games. Must be tough, must be more focused and this stuff. Small things, but small things make big difference.
Ko pritrūko, kad kova tęstųsi ilgiau, tai turbūt požiūris į rungtynes, atitinkamos rotacijas, negalima žengti į aikštę taip, kaip darėme 3-ajame kėlinyje, tiesiog turime būti labiau susikoncentravę.
Playing against Žalgiris in LKL playoffs, especially in quarterfinals, is like the verdict for the end of the season. With what goal did you approach this series? What is the main goal?
To compete, of course, to compete. To compete now, we go to Am Hall Court. We need to show up in front of our fans, and to stay like with this face. We have a full season that we play tough basketball, and that is the main goal. That's main goal.
Atkrintamosios prieš Žalgirį yra kaip verdiktas, su kokiu tikslu žengėte į seriją. Tai tikslas kovoti. Vykstame dabar į savo namų aikštelę. Turime parodyti kova savo žiūrovo akivaizdoje ir turime žaisti kietai.
The last question, Alex Antetokounmpo returned to the roster but played just a few minutes. What's his situation on the team?
Everything is good. That's the rotations. Yeah.
Tai Alexas Antetokounmpo grįžo į sudėtį, kokia jo rolė komandoje. Tai jisai sužaidė kelias minutes, tiesiog tokia rotacija.